This is something I also incorporate in my playing. It's like a guitar pick or two between the strings. I add a little reverb and delay. It gives it like a bell-like sound. It's an easy little trick. It goes good with the ambient style. Give it a try, see how you like it.